Of class 11, I hope you are all doing well. So in the previous video we were talking about the features of government company. So this video will be the continuation of that part, because in that video I have not completed or discussing all of the features of government company. Okay, now in this video we will talk about the feature of share capital. Okay, share capital. Now at least 51% of this paid up share capital of the government company is being held by the government. Okay, and the rest of the share capital is being held by general public, or you can say private institution. So we can write at least 51% of the paid up share capital of the government company is held by, you can say, the government and this is one point, and the rest of share capital is held by general public, or you can say private institution or private institution. Okay,
or private institution. This is one of the feature for the features features of government company. Another one, if I talk about, which is very important, is accountability. Okay, so the government companies are accountable to the ministry, or we can say the department concerned. They have to present their annual report before the parliament or the state legislation, as the case may be. So accountability is that are the government companies are accountable, the government companies are accountable to the, you can say, ministry or department concerned and they have to present their annual report before the parliament or you can say state legislation, as the case may be, according to the case. Okay, okay,
so these were all the features of important features of government company. Okay, so we are actually left with the last two features, which I haven't discussed in the last video because that video was getting too long. So these two are very important, we need to discuss all this. So I have make a separate video for these two features, that is share capital and accountability. Okay, so that's all about the features of the government company. Okay, so I hope you have understood. Okay, so that's all for this video. Thank you.